Hey everybody, I am going to do a plan with me in my ECLP. What? Anyway, yeah, I am, and this is a really cute cover that I made. I just wanted to show you all. I made it obviously at the Erin, Condren website, but it just has some pictures of me and my husband, the new baby, my big baby, and my new baby. I had to put a Disney selfie in there. This is when me and my husband went to Disney. Let me zoom in. And our Mr. and Mrs. shirts at the castle. When my boy turned 2. Oh my gosh, I am just in love with this. I don't know if I will ever take it off. Oh, it's so sweet. Anyway, this is going to be a... Where am I at? March! What? Anyway, this is going to be a collab video with Christina Rose is her YouTube name. She's, I believe, planning with Christina on Instagram. Either way, I'm gonna tag her below. We are both planning this week with a kit from one of my absolute favorite shops. And y'all know that I use printable stickers. I've been getting into a good habit of cutting them down, but not today. So anyway, cutting them down into like a regular kit size sheets. This is the Me Time kit from Paper and Gumption, and this is what we are going to be using this week. So I'm just gonna get into it. I think this is gonna be some talking, some not. I'm just gonna talk, and then whatever I don't want on camera, I will speed forward and play music for you. Okay. So I cannot believe that we are already in March. What has happened, people? I feel like this year is going by fast, but I feel like at the end of February, like everybody feels that way because February is so short that it's easy to feel that way. So I'm just gonna start by laying my little mushy. Oh my gosh, I haven't planned on camera in a very long time. If you hear any weird noises, I don't know what that is, so I don't know. Don't ask me, because I can hear it and I have no idea what it is. So, if you guys don't follow me on Instagram, please do. I'm so active on my planning Instagram. At least I try to be. Let's see how I did my last... I like to put, she adds this like little square in her kits, and it is just kind of like perfect to put at the bottom. That way, if you kind of, it's easier, I think, to make your sidebar go straight if you have something at the bottom to like line up. So that's what I did right to there. And I've been doing a box for exercise, but since I just had surgery, I'm probably not gonna be at the gym this week. So let's see what header I wanna use. I'm still gonna do work because I always do work. Right there, like so. Zoom you in. Now you're out of. There we go. So I've worked down. And then what else do I want to put? My headers are goals, spending, dinners, this week, next week, fitness. Maybe just this. I think I'm going to do this week and keep track of happy mail. So I'm just gonna stack these like so, and then my this week header, and then I'm gonna put the quote box which says, "Self-care is a divine responsibility." Huh. I don't know if I like that. It's covering up. You can't see it, but it's covering up my February. Gosh darn it. Maybe down. Okay, so let's do that, and then I'm just gonna squeak this in right there. That doesn't look too bad. And then I'm gonna put one of these down here in this box. Habit tracker. There. Okay, so I'm gonna do this one like a little sporadically, like when it comes to my boxes, I'm gonna place them randomly. So I'm gonna put this little one down. Oh wait, what's her double box? Her double box is the girl. So I'm gonna save her. So the double box is going to go on, and these are actually a little bit larger than a double box, but this is actually going to go on Friday and Saturday for me, because Friday, I am a perfectly posh consultant, if nobody knew, and I'm going to posh day away. Seriously, I'm so out of planning practice, apparently. Not really, because I've been planning, I just haven't been posting. So just work that little there. Now you can't see it. Anyway, back to what I was saying. We are going to Day Away, which is a conference for a day, and it is in Michigan. So I'm gonna need to open this up so I can see where exactly I want to place the rest of my boxes. So I do want to put the girl in the bathtub. So how about we put her in the middle? Like so. So there's one. I'm gonna do this one up here. So last week I did do a kit from Little Dog Paper Co. in my Erin, Condren, but because I bought it a la carte, I didn't buy some of the stuff I needed. So when I actually went to go place my stickers, I realized that I didn't have everything that I wanted or needed in the kit. So that was kind of a bummer. So I still used the stickers, I just didn't really plan in my Erin Condren last week. Okay, so I have one with the kitty. She has two little kitties. The other one is sleeping on the books. But I also really like these pajamas, because they remind me of Breakfast at Tiffany's, which is one of my favorite movies. So now I have these flowers, which I don't see a lot, or I have this record player. I think I'm gonna do the record player on Sunday. There we go. So that's gonna go right there. And then I'm gonna go ahead and just put my weekend banner on before I forget. / run out of room. Perfection. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and place my to-do lists. Same. They're gonna be sporadic. So let's put this one on top. So my Erin Condren is my plan. It's not my plan as I go. It's my pre-plan planner. That sounds so crazy. Anyway, it's what I pre-plan in. So, I will sit down. Like, today is Friday. So, I'm sitting down and doing my plans for next week. Now, I'm also going to try to do a quick plan with me in my TN, but my TN is different because my TN is my everyday carry. I take it with me everywhere I go. So with my TN, I do a lot more like plan as I go. So I still place stickers to pre-plan. That's why I said I'm going to still do a video of my TN, but it's not... I'm not gonna put that up there. But it's not what you would be used to, if that makes sense. Come on. So for a hot minute, I was like obsessed with using matte or glossy stickers. And then they were just making my planner way, way, way too bulky. So, and they were, excuse my language, they were a bitch to take off. So I stopped using my glossy stickers that I had and switched back to matte. And I love them now. I love my matte stickers. I should have put this down here. Oh well. And Friday, I don't think I'm actually going to put a to-do box because I'm going to be a day away all day. So I'm not really going to have a to-do. And we are... So, Dayway is in Michigan. It's in Dearborn, Michigan. So now I'm going to go through with my glitter headers. And glitter headers, I just color block. Like so. So this hole is going to be blue, and it's going to be the like hot pink. And then it will be... the mint green, and then the peach. This is how I do my glitter headers and my ECLP. Anyway, I always love the way that, I don't know. I don't, if glitter headers ever like go out of being a trend in planning, I don't know if I'm actually gonna give it up because I am obsessed with glitter headers. I love them. So much. So, who's watching The Bachelor? Anyone? 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 Me! And I'm obsessed with it. Seriously. I love it. I don't know. I really... Not a lot of people are like... a big fan of Nick. I personally love Nick. I like completely fell in love with him on Bachelor in Paradise. I just thought he was so sweet and cute, obviously. So I like thought he was too cute. And then when he was picked as the Bachelor, I was extra excited because I was like, oh my gosh, I love him. And then when he was picked, there was a bunch of people that were like mad about it because I guess I just started watching the Bachelor franchise, I guess you would call it, with JoJo's season as the Bachelorette. So since JoJo's season, I've watched JoJo, and then I watched Bachelor in Paradise, and now obviously I'm watching Nick. So my first, you know, introduction to Nick was on The Bachelor. Well, it was on Bachelor in Paradise. So, I don't know, I just thought he was really sweet. And, like, the way I was, like, extra mad at Amanda, because I thought she was, like... totally treating him like crap and whatnot. But anyway, but then I was super glad to see that he was going to be the Bachelor, And I think he's awesome. I mean, people like make fun of him because they're like, he cries every episode. Which, my boy does cry. But, I don't care. So anyway, let me know. Are you a fan of The Bachelor this season? Are you a Nick fan? Are you not a Nick fan? I'm going to take this header off. Because it kind of looks silly, and then I'm not going to have any room for the other pink one down there anyway. And then... this little green one. So my best friend already told me who was supposed to win. She gave me a spoiler. So I already know who's supposed to win, but I guess we'll see. And if it's who it is, I mean, I've liked her from the beginning, so I will not be upset about it. Okay, now I'm going to put down my date covers. And I have these little date covers that I printed off from BEAU to Fall Planning. And they're like... perfect because they fit in here so well. I'm waiting on an oops package, but look how like teeny and cute these are. So cute. So yeah. And I'm not just gonna say this for her shop, but any shop that you buy that has date covers, please make sure you watch how the dates go. Some places do them backward up. Some places, like Hershey, does Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So you have to like really watch that. Cause one time I went through and I wrote on every single one, and then realized that the way that the shop did theirs was not the same. So. There are those. I'm about to run out of battery. So. I might just plug up my camera and go check the mail and eat some lunch and then come back. But for now, I'm going to finish placing these. Hopefully my camera doesn't die on me. I just need to buy a second battery, for real. I'm just lazy. And broke. There we go. So all my date covers are down now. I love this clip art. Oh my god. And these papers are so, so pretty. Anyway, okay, so this is what's laid down for now. My camera is going dead. It's flashing at me. It's yelling at me. So I'm going to go and plug my camera up, and then I'll come back and finish. Hey, everybody. I'm back to finish this plan with me. So it's actually the next day. Just had a lot going on yesterday. So it's actually Saturday that I'm going to finish this. And I don't know if I even... acknowledge that this is a collab video. I'm collabing with Christina Rose on YouTube, I believe is her channel. And yes, her channel is Christina Rose. I'm obviously going to tag her in the description box. And then she is planning with Christina, I believe, on Instagram. And I will be tagging her as well. So we're using the same kit on the same week and just showing basically the differences in how we use them. And I might have said that already, I just honestly cannot remember if I did. And if I didn't, then I was going to be like, okay, well that was a big waste. So anyway, I'm going to finish this. So I have pretty much everything laid down, like the basics. So now I'm going to go in and just try to plan day by day. So Monday we have this open space down here. And I am going to be teleworking a lot this week because of my surgery. So I'm going to place down here, she has these little like stitched boxes, which I love. And I'm gonna put a computer because I will be working from home. So that's Monday. Let's see what shows I have on Monday. Obviously The Bachelor. Okay, so the Monday is The Bachelor and Teen Mom. And I'm not color blocking these, as you can tell. So there's one. Let's go with the blue. And then the 28th is Face Off. Does anybody else watch Face Off? I love that show. I don't know why. I just think it's really cool. Face Off, by the way, is on Sci-Fi, and it's, if you've never even heard of it before, it's makeup artists and how they do their makeups. Okay, so I have on, it looks like Sunday is Once Upon a Time and The Walking Dead. Yay! I'm so excited that Once Upon a Time is coming back. Here we go. And I also watch Impractical Jokers, but not like that, I would say. Like, I watch it, but I don't need to put it on here. Okay, so there are those. Let's check out any bills for this week. So the first, I always have a bill. Dayway. Yes, and I have a bill on 27th. See, I really should have just cut these down. But I didn't. So I'm gonna put this bill due front char. And this other bill due will go on the first. Like so. Yeah, you can see that this is getting filled up quick. Sorry. Anyway, let's see. On my phone calendar. Stop. So it looks like nothing else really going on this week. Oh, I mean, I need to go in and put basically every day this week I'm working from home. So I'll put another stitch box right here with another laptop. And then another one on Wednesday. Now Friday I will be off work because of Posh Day Away Conference in Dearborn, Michigan. So I'll be traveling there. So it's really just going to be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday that I am working from home. And I would like to work a few hours on Saturday, but we're going to be traveling back. So it's probably not gonna happen. Right there. So I have all my telework days down now. Now I'm just gonna go in and put in my little things. Which, by the way, I noticed that I was supposed to have my TPS kit delivered on Monday, but I just got a shipping note that it's gonna come today, so that's pretty exciting. So all of those are down for dinners. And I'm just picking random colors. Friday, okay, I'm gonna put this one down here. And then Saturday we got invited to go to our friend's house whenever I get back from day away. And Sunday dinner, dang it. I'm gonna have two peaches right on top of each other. Oh well. Okay, now all of my dinners are down on Friday. I'm gonna go ahead and put a decorative half box. And I'm gonna use this floral because it's really pretty. And I think should I put this, like put a background on this? Yes, and then I'm just going to put this toward the bottom of it because I'm going to put in our check-in time up here. Yeah, so I did the flower box on top of the flowerful box. Cute. And then Thursday, we will be leaving when I am off work. So I'm just going to put another one of these little stitched boxes. And the car icon right there. Saturday we're coming home. I don't really know if I should put a box on there or not. I mean, obviously I know I'm coming home. And then Sunday we'll just be hanging out. So, is that it? Oh, I almost forgot. The little mini page flags, even though these both of these little flags match. I can't believe February is literally over. So there's one little flag. Now the other little flag. So I was gonna try to film how I plan in my traveler's notebook, but I didn't. I just went ahead and planned it, so sorry. But you can check out my spread for that on my Instagram. There, okay, so I do have this leftover deco right here, but what I like to do is fill in my deco basically as I plan. So like this day is gonna have no deco on it because it's so full. This day though, if I end up not doing very much, then I would just fill in this white space with deco or with washi or whatever. Or should I just fill it in with washi now? Because I can always put little things and stuff over top of it. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. There we go. And then on Wednesday, what is this one? The little kitty cat. See, I get mad when I don't like pay attention to this kind of stuff, and then later on I'm like, why did I put that there? So the floral, yep, that's what I'm just gonna do. I'm gonna go through first and put patterns where patterns match. Now that one's filled in. I think the rest of them can pretty much be whatever. Mm-hmm. Okay. Thursday. Let's do this marble. It's really pretty. Oh my gosh, even to like bend forward, my whole stomach feels like it's like gonna fall out or something. And then on this day, this is the pattern that matches the best. I wonder, it's been a while since I put this sticker down. I don't know if it'll come up very nicely, so I can pop this underneath. Oh, no, that's not gonna work. I'm just gonna need to cut some of this. Okay, that does not look great at all. So I'm just gonna place this part that I cut off right on top. It's all right. It's not the best, it's not the worst. Yeah. Okay guys, I think this is how my spread in my Erin Condren is happening. I love it. I love this clip art. Like, it's seriously, this clip art and these papers, I used the same paper and gumption, made the same kit, you know, with these, oh my gosh, I can't even talk. She made the monthly kit with the same papers and clip arts, and I love it. I think it's so pretty. Ugh, I can't wait to use this in my traveler's notebook either. But anyway, so I did it. It's done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Like, comment, subscribe, join the fam. I'd love to have you around. And don't forget to watch out for Christina's video. It'll be tagged below. All right, guys. Thanks.